Okay, so they can see it. They can also view it. All right. So let's begin. Let us pray first. Okay, to start with our service, put our hands together and let us pray. Let's close our eyes. Okay, dear God, thank you so much for this beautiful Sunday that you have given to us. We bless your name, for you are so good. Thank you for the good health. Thank you for the beautiful family. Thank you for mommy and daddy. Thank you that we are healthy. Thank you that you have made this day for us to know your plan and to encourage one another and to experience your goodness into our lives. We praise you because you are so good and you so love us. Bless us today that as we start, we will know and we will experience the secret that you have for us. Give us the focus and we pay attention in the Bible story and we will understand your message. We thank you. This we ask in the mighty name of Jesus. We pray.
Amen.
Amen. Okay, amen. All right, so I will clear first and disable annotation first. Okay, Zach, do not annotate. Yeah, if not yet asked to annotate. Okay, we start after we pray. We start with our praise and worship. Okay, are we ready? Okay, let's dance and follow the steps. Trust in the
Lord.
Next
song. You don't let me sing.
Thank you.
Clap your hands for Jesus. Lumi, why your video is off, Lumi? Okay, last song. Everybody get walking.
Everybody get walking.
Jesus is the light. Okay.
And Jesus, let's clap our hands. Help us turn on the lights.
Yes. Jesus help us to turn on the light. We can actually turn on the light on our own, right? But yeah, Jesus is the light.
But it is black off. Jesus will help us turn on the light.
Right. Yes, okay. Of course. Okay. All right. So what
I
have,
because I'm just a good kid that always say something.
Okay, but say something good. Okay, so now what you see on the screen is actually a picture. Look at the picture.
Animals.
Okay. So what do you see on the picture?
But that's just paper, right? It's just paper, right? Or what, right?
It's a catastrophe.
Yeah, there's a helicopter. Now. Yes, there's a dinosaur, right? Can you tell me?
Dinosaur, my favorite.
So many people.
Oh, there's a snake.
Okay, what else do you see in the picture?
Okay.
Oh, there are people, right? You see people.
Yeah, I see a baby.
Oh, there's a baby. Who do you think that baby is?
Jesus.
Yeah, right. It's Jesus. Where do you think they are? Where are they at this time?
I think.
Can you guess what place is this? Who can guess? Where is this place?
I think that's Bethlehem.
Oh, Bethlehem. Okay, but what is it?
Bethlehem.
Is it a mall? Is it a market? Where do you think they are?
I'm not sure.
Not sure. Can you guess? Do you have any guesses? Where are
they? I guess.
Okay, Rachel. What is your guess, Rachel? Where are they?
My guess is what? Yeah.
What place is that? Is it a beach? Are they in the beach?
They're in the planet of God.
Oh, in the planet of God.
Marcus. This is like what our planet looks like.
They are in the planet of God. Okay, in the planet of God. Oh, yeah, because Earth is a planet of God.
I know.
Yes, no. Rachel, can you repeat what you said?
A vet.
Oh, they might be in the vet. Oh, yeah, because they are animals, right? Okay, do you think we bring kid or a baby in the vet?
No,
right?
Only animals can go in the vet, right?
Okay. What is a vet? What is a vet, Rachel? Can you tell us what is a vet?
More like a pastor go inside the vet in Among vet. Us.
In Among Us? Is there a vet in Among Us?
There.
Puppet, I tell your favorite. Rachel, okay. Also puppet.
So,
puppet.
Good morning, Matea. Good morning. Good morning, happy Sunday. Mommy also, Mommy Eka, happy Sunday.
What about me? Happy Sunday.
Oh, yeah.
You forgot me, yeah?
Oh, Zach, happy Sunday. All right. Special mention always, yeah? Okay, now. Yeah, this is a game. We are going to circle the one that does not belong in this place. You know this, last time in the video that I sent, it was actually Jesus's birth, right?
And can it be first for me? Can it be first?
Okay, go ahead. Okay, at this time, Jesus was dedicated to the temple when Jesus was 5 months. And we will know the names of this couple, this a man and a woman. So if it is a temple, then we have Joseph and we have Mary, and you were correct that this baby is actually the baby Jesus. So what you're going to do, so this is a temple. When a baby is born, they were given the command from the angels to dedicate the baby Jesus in the temple. So Jesus was already 5 months at this time. So since this is a temple, the instruction is that you are going to circle 10. Okay, let's count, yeah? 1 to 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So there are 10 things that do not belong in the picture. Okay?
So, is already draw it? The one
that is, Zach, the one that does not belong in the picture. So which object should not be in the temple? Do you see a dinosaur in the temple? Very good. Yes. Okay, enough, Zach. Enough for you.
Up there?
Oh, there also. Okay, can we give chance to our friends? Which of the things or objects in the picture that does not belong in the temple? I'll give you 1 minute.
The animal and the baby, I think.
Oh, the animal. Yes, the animal. What else? The animal.
A fishing rod.
Wait, what?
A fishing rod. Yes, a fishing rod. What else? What else does that
look? Look, there's a human behind.
I will just take this first so it's clear.
Because they're both together.
The cat clock.
Oh, the rat, the clock, this one, yeah? Okay, what else can somebody tell me? Or share? Oh, Rachel is circling the dinosaur. Okay.
Even a helicopter's there.
What else does not belong to the group? Do we see a snake in the temple?
Yes, there's a snake already pointed.
Okay, thank you, Zach.
And
okay.
A fishing rod.
Oh, and a fishing rod, yes. Okay, all
right. And this animal.
What do you call this animal? What is this kind of animal?
There's no baby inside, right?
It's a bird. This one is
That's a crazy bird because the eyes.
Okay. But do you think this one, the pigeon, the two pigeons there, this is also birds? Yeah. Is this
this is the other animal that I haven't circled, right?
Okay, thank you, Zach. Okay. This one, how about this one? Do you think the pigeon in the cage is or belongs in the picture?
This one. Because Joseph is holding it.
Yeah, so it means it belongs in the temple?
Yeah, it belongs in the temple.
Yes, very good. Very good, everyone. Yeah, yes, it belongs to the temple. Because they were told that when they dedicate Jesus, the baby Jesus in the temple, they have to bring the pigeon, okay, as also to sacrifice.
Why?
Yeah, to sacrifice for baby Jesus's dedication. All right, so I will remove the annotation so we can see clearly what are the 10 things, okay? There we go. All right, I have circled the ones in blue circle.
We didn't see that.
All right, Zach, can you stop first the drawing?
I'm circling everything because you tell us to circle, right?
Zach, stop it first. Zach, stop it first, yeah? Okay. Let me clear first so it's clear, right? Okay.
But it's not clear.
All right. So these are the things that do not belong in the temple. Okay, and there is another game that we will play. Okay, we don't see a pigeon. Okay, you have to guess. You have to guess. Lumi, you are so busy there. I don't think you are paying attention in our.
You're not playing with Kesson with a puppet.
All right. Okay, look at this one. Can you guess what is this picture?
That's anybody guess?
I know.
Okay, Rachel.
Window.
Window, it's yeah, it's a window, but it's a piece of a certain object.
Yeah.
A cross. A cross.
Oh, yeah, you see a cross. Okay, what do you think is that? It has a window, it has a cross. Okay, Lumi?
Yeah. I know.
It's a church.
Oh, Lumi says it's a church. How about Agnes? What do you think is this picture?
Church.
Yeah, Agnes says a church. Zach, what do you think is this picture? It's a piece of a puzzle. This particular.
Oh, I want to tell Daddy about this.
Zach, what do you think is this?
In the bathroom.
Oh, that's a poop.
Zach. All right. So, yes. Everyone is correct. This is a church. Okay. Now I have a question. Who brings you to church?
Mommy and Daddy.
Yes. So just like you. Right. But of course, now we cannot go to church, right? Because we are not allowed to go to church yet because of COVID, right? That's why we do it here. Yeah. But we don't stop worshiping God. That's why we are here. We're doing it online because we know that God is our living God. And we should not stop worshiping Him. We should not stop serving Him, right?
Okay.
We have to continue knowing and experiencing His goodness. So for our Bible story today, this is taken from Luke 2. Luke chapter 2. Luke is a book, is actually a gospel book. When you say gospel, there are four gospels in the Holy Bible. And Luke belongs in the New Testament. Okay, it's a book in the New Testament. Look with other gospel books like Matthew, Mark, John, and okay, go. All right. Matthew, Mark, John, and Luke, they are actually four gospels, and they experience Jesus. They talk about Jesus based on how they know Jesus. So Luke talks about how Jesus' young time, when Jesus was still a young or a baby. Okay, that's what you see in the picture a while ago. So if you have your Bibles with you, you may open and have a clip on, all right, in that chapter in Luke 2. Yes, I see Rachel has the Bible. Okay, Lumi is still busy drawing there. Remember, you're supposed to bring your Bible, Lumi, while we are doing the Sunday school, right? Okay. Just a friendly reminder, Lumi, yeah? Okay. So our title of the story is Jesus Was Dedicated. Do you know that you were also dedicated? Mommy and Daddy also brought you when you were younger, maybe 1 year old, or maybe the day that you were born, or a few months after you were born. You were also dedicated to the Lord because you are a gift from God to Mommy and Daddy and to your family. All right? So let us see and watch what is the story on how Jesus was dedicated in the temple.
Not again.
This one again.
After Jesus was born, wise men followed a star to Bethlehem to find the new king of the Jews. The wise men worshiped Jesus as king. When they left, an angel told Joseph in a dream to leave Bethlehem because King Herod wanted to kill Jesus. So Mary, Joseph, and Jesus went to Egypt until Herod died. Then they went back to Israel and lived in Nazareth. Jesus grew up in Nazareth. Every year, Jesus' parents traveled to Jerusalem for the Passover feast. Passover was the biggest holiday for the Jewish people. Many people traveled to Jerusalem to celebrate and remember when God saved his people from slavery in Egypt. When Jesus was 12 years old, Jesus and his family went to Jerusalem together. When it was time to go home, Mary and Joseph began traveling to Nazareth with a large group of people. They didn't notice that Jesus was not with them. They thought he was among the group of travelers. But Jesus was not with the group. He had stayed behind in Jerusalem. Mary and Joseph had been walking for a whole day when they started to look for Jesus. They looked among their relatives and friends, but they could not find him. So Mary and Joseph went back to Jerusalem. They searched everywhere for Jesus. The city was so big and Jesus was just a boy. Finally, they found him at the temple. Jesus was listening to the teachers and asking them questions. Everyone who heard Jesus could hardly believe how much Jesus understood. When Jesus' parents saw him, they were surprised. Mary said, "Son, why have you done this? Your father and I were worried. We've been looking everywhere for you." "Why were you looking for me?" Jesus asked. "Didn't you know that I had to be in my father's house?" But Mary and Joseph did not understand what Jesus was talking about. Then Jesus went back to Nazareth with Mary and Joseph. Jesus was always obedient to them, and Mary remembered all of these things. As Jesus grew up, he became even wiser. God was pleased with him, and so was everyone who knew him.
Okay. So the story point for today is that Simeon and Anna worship Jesus. Simeon and Anna, they are actually couples that they also they saw Jesus there in the temple. Okay. Simeon and Anna worshiped Jesus. So for that, we have this simple game for us to remember our story today. So this part here, this question, you are going to cross out these words to find Simeon's message. So look for the word that contains five vowels. What are the vowels? A, E, I, O, U. So those are vowels. So you look at the word that has that, that contains five vowels. Again, the five vowels are, I will write in the chat, okay? When you say vowels.
I already know.
Okay. A, E, I, O, U. Okay, so make sure that when you check, you are going to circle that word that has all the vowels. Okay, you can actually use the annotation button, annotation tool of Zoom. Then after that, you also have to cross out which word is a color. So is there like the word green? Cross it out. Is there the word yellow or any word that describes a color? Okay, that's another word you have to cross out. And then you also need to cross out. Okay, these are the things that you need to cross out. Word that contains all the vowels. Okay, five of them. Or it could be A-A-E-E, as long as there are five vowels there. You need also to cross out the word that is a color. Okay, cross it out too. Another one, you cross out word that is an even number. What is even number? 0, 2, 4, 6, 8, 10.
I get a woman.
And then, okay, let me give you an example, yeah? Okay, contains five vowels. So let's see here. Let's look at the word. Oh, I see. I found one. I will cross out. I will just use this.
Harsh.
Beautiful. Let us count how many vowels are there in the word beautiful. One, the E, A, U, I, U. So when we count one, let me just annotate again so you can see it. So this one, yeah, one, two, three, four, five. So five vowels. So I cross it out, yeah? So let me show to you to cross it out. This is not part anymore of the word. Okay, next it says here, a color. So I need to look, which one here is a color? Can you guess? Can you give me a word that is color?
Yellow.
Okay, yellow. Yes, where is yellow? Let us cross out yellow. Here, yellow. Cross out yellow, right? Okay, even number. What word is an even number?
One.
One is an odd number. It's not even. When you say even, it has a partner. Two, yes, very good. Very good, Mateya. Two. Okay, let me just cross it out. Two, this one, yes. And then here begins. So the start of the word is the same letter as its last. Can you spot which word that
Green.
Has... Sorry?
Green.
The first letter... It's the same as the last letter.
It's not gray.
It's a word.
Harsh.
Yes, harsh. Correct. All right, let me spell.
Harsh
because H, the first is H. Sorry. Can you look this? This one, look at this. The first is H. And the last is also H.
River.
So let's. Oh, yes. Okay, river. River is also.
East.
River. Where's river? Oh, there.
East.
R. And then R. Close this out.
East.
What is it?
I.
All right. I. Where, I cannot see I.
Oh.
Where is O?
There.
Okay. I am E.
She's O.
Let me cross out, yeah?
Dad.
Okay. I. Cross out I. What else? Dad, who said dad? Yes, dad. D. Okay, so look this out.
I know.
Yes. Right?
And green.
Yeah, okay, color. Yes, green.
And blue.
And blue. What else?
Six.
It's an even number. Very good. What
Four.
Else?
Four.
Four is an even number. Very good, everyone.
One
is not even because it's only one. When you say even, it has a partner. Okay, like 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. Okay, so they have partners when you say even numbers. All right.
Okay.
This one here is a book of the Bible. Can you find a word that is a book of the Bible?
Acts.
Acts. Very good, Mathea. Acts. So cross this out. Anything else that is book of the Bible?
Job.
Yay. Very good. Job is also a book.
Numbers.
Very good. Okay, so let's look at the other one. I think we still need to erase some words so that we can unlock what is this message from Simon or Simeon. Now, how about these? The a word that contains five vowels.
I know.
Five. Oh, information. Information.
Yeah.
Yes, correct, Lumi. Information. And then, Rachel, what did you say a while ago? What word is that?
Celebration.
Oh,
celebration.
Okay, very good. Celebration. Okay, celebration. Now, can you read? What is the message of Simeon? So we are going to read. Okay, try.
The one who will save people from their sin.
Very good. Okay, so this is our hidden word today. Let me repeat
this is
dear.
Sorry. Okay, let's go back. Okay, so this is the message there. Everybody, can we say it together?
I have seen the one who will save people
from their have seen. And who do you think Simeon is referring to?
Jesus.
Jesus, right. Okay. So, this part, the second one, this will be your homework. We will not be doing it now, but this will be your homework. I will send this in the chat later. Okay, because you need to have time to read this chapter or verses in the Bible. Okay, so our big picture question. Is Jesus God or human?
Jesus is completely human and God.
Yes. Jesus is both fully God and fully human. Okay, again, he came down to save us from our sins. Okay, he is our savior. Okay. And then for our key passage is from John 1:1-3. So key passage. Okay, can we read the passage together?
The Word was with God. And the Word was God. He was
in the Word. Word was with God. And was God.
Was in the beginning. So him all things were made.
He was with God in the beginning. Through him all things were made.
Correct. Thank you so much, Rachel. Thank you, Lumi, for reading the key passage. Okay, so in the Bible story today, we find out, we observe, and we notice that Simeon saw that the Word was God, and that was Jesus. Yeah, the Word here was God, and God was Jesus. God came down to save us. The Word became 100% person and 100% God. Because God loves us, he doesn't want us to go to sin. He wants to redeem us. He is our redeemer. Okay? So for us to remember our key passage, we have this song with action for our key passage. Okay?
In the beginning was the Word.
In the beginning was the Word.
And the Word was with God.
The Word was with God.
And the Word was God.
The Word was God.
He was with God in the beginning.
John 1:1-2.
The beginning was the Word, was the Word.
In the beginning was the Word, was the Word.
And the Word was with God.
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 And the Word
was God. He was with God in the beginning.
Amen. Okay. All right. So let us pray. Okay, let us pray. Any prayer requests or anything you would like to pray? Anybody would like to have any, like, any prayer you want us to pray? Okay, I think everyone is blessed. I am so grateful for that. Okay, who would like to volunteer to pray, to close us in prayer? Who would like to pray?
Me.
Okay, pray. Zach, you want to pray? Okay, let's pray.
Jesus, I pray for God to love me, Jesus.
Okay, let me continue, yeah? Okay. Jesus, thank you for today. Thank you for your reminders that you are the Word and you are the beginning. And thank you for your love. Thank you for reminding us that whatever we do, we dedicate them to you. Whatever we plan, we give it to you. Thank you that may our little life be glorifying to you. Continue to guide us. Continue to speak through us, through your word. And thank you so much for today. We bless you because you are so good. Thank you, Lord. We lift up everything to you, our concerns and whatever that we will have our activities for this week. We pray that you will guide us, you will protect us, and you will keep us safe. Lord, we lift up to you, mommy and daddy, our brothers and sisters, our family, friends, and loved ones, and even our friends in the church and also in the community, this world, Lord. We pray that you will heal us. You will heal us, and you are our provision. You will continue to remind us that we have to trust in you, because there's nothing in this world that we lift our trust, but only to you, Jesus. Thank you that this week will be a week of wonderful beginnings, a week of renewed happiness, joy, peace, love, and understanding. Continue to protect mommy and daddy with all their work and whatever activities that mommy and daddy will have to do. Continue to guide us in school. May we always be participative and responsible students, and above all, obedient children that you have loved so much. This we ask in the mighty name of Jesus we pray. Amen. Okay, let's have a picture. Where is that? Okay. Matea? Oh, yeah, there. Veneta. Okay. All right, let's have a picture first. Everyone smile. 1, 2, 3. Okay, another pose. 1, 2, 3, Waki. 1, 2, 3. Okay. Blessings, everyone. BTS, need to say, believe in God.
Why your hand is green?
Answer that one, Ate Lumi. Kaka Lumi, why your hand is green? Have you become a hope?
I'm touching something that is like a pen, and then I make it go to my hand.
Okay. BTS, everyone. What is BTS? Believe that God will do wonders this week. Trust in God in everything that you do. S, surrender to God in all activities you will have. Okay? Annyeonghaseyo. Okay. God bless everyone. Thank you, mommy. Thank you, daddy.
Thank you. Bye-bye, friends.
Bye-bye, friends.
Wow.